And the Lord, who had become a human child out of sport, without any loss of his divine powers, now opened his rosebud mouth. She bent forward to peer more closely, and lo, she felt herself to be whirling in space, lost in time, for inside the baby mouth was seen the whole universe of moving and unmoving creation, the earth and its mountains and oceans, the sun and the stars, and all the planets and regions. She was wonderstruck to see the land of Rija and the village of Gokula, herself standing there with the child Krishna beside her, with the wide open mouth, and within that mouth another universe, and so on and so on. Oh God, she thought, am I going mad? Is this a dream or magic wrought by this strange child of mine? Krishna, she cried, clinging to his name like a drowning person to a lifeline. Krishna.